The former Finland president, together with a Finnish business delegation, were at the coast where they visited Namport. The delegation was received by Namport Chief Executive Officer Bisi Tuirap and the management of the Port Authority. The delegation was briefed and shown the port expansion plans. Also,
I used to pay for.
When we took charge of the port and the Port Authority, the port was extremely underdeveloped because it was never meant to be a national port. It was always meant to be a feeder port by the occupying regime, and that all imports and exports would flow through the South African ports. And of course, with the handover of Walvis Bay to Namibia, a very clear political decision was taken that we shall develop this port.
Pachisari on his part said,
I was as anxious as you were that it took 4 years to get this place back. But I was also pleased that it could be handled in such an elegant manner and jointly with South Africa, because it could have been much more complicated exercise, but both sides became mature.
He further stressed that the port of Walvis Bay was one of the most important instruments in the transportation sector of the country, and that
all of this
should be supported by all member states of the Southern African region. Selenkubi, NBC News, Walvis Bay.